Scottish Murmurs here, also known as Lauren. And today we're doing a helping sleep video in the pouring rain. Lots of lovely rain sounds, maybe some thunder in there too. I don't know about you, but I find rain sounds very, very relaxing. And so I thought we could incorporate them into ASMR. So I decided rain jacket sounds. I used it recently in a personal request video, and when I was playing through, I realized it sounded pretty cool. So, but first of all, I quite like to light a candle. I'm gonna light this. This is a Jo Malone candle. I won it, don't worry, I didn't buy it. For those of you that know Jo Malone, they're very expensive. And I've not yet lit it, and it's actually got dust on the lid because I've had it for a little while. And I thought, I'll light it for you guys. So, it's got a very cute bow on the top. So we'll open all this. It's got stickers. Apparently it's mimosa and cardamom, and it works really well. Okay, now I don't have matches. I've got one of these bad boys, so get to work. Maybe you'll hear it. Anyway, I know that you've had a very stressful, long, tiring week, and it's time now to relax and unwind and let all your worries. Forget about those impending deadlines. We've all got them. You've got a weekend ahead of you, and it's time to just relax. And that is why you're here, I think. So, here or in a bed, you can just let your body ease off and relax. Feel your muscles relax. No need to be so tense. Just find some peaceful, quiet space. And we'll be fine. Just relax. Okay. I'm going to do some, first of all, virtual shoulder massage. I want you to close your eyes. And using my binaural mic, I'm going to try and let you feel as if you're actually getting a shoulder massage, because I'm right in your ears. Okay, so just close your eyes. You managed to get what you needed to do accomplished. Although I have a cheek to speak, because I had a little cheeky half day today. Hence why I found time to film this video. Really smell that candle now. Can you? It's very strong, but it's beautiful. You've got some really exciting, fun plans for this weekend. Lots to look forward to. Or maybe you're going to have a quiet one. Sometimes I prefer them. Last weekend, I was out in Edinburgh, and it was really great. When you do a big event like that, you have a lack of sleep that you build up during the week. And usually for me, at the weekends, it's my time for a lie-in and to catch up. But last weekend I couldn't do that, so I felt it knocked off my whole week. And I was much less organised. I would make my lunch in the morning, massage my fingers, pushing into those very tensed up muscles in the back of your neck, and across the back of your shoulder. Just relax and feel amazing. I really have to push myself, but I prefer when I do, because I can release all my stress and tension, and exercise is a really good way to do that, and I always feel so much more active, and when I go home after, I feel like I'm more inclined. I am currently in the process of making a 10-minute long musical composition for you all that you can use to help you sleep as well, because when you actually type in YouTube, relaxing sleep videos, etc., it's not really ASMR that comes up all the time. It's often like maybe 10-hour rain sounds or loads of things like that, but also relaxing beautiful piano music or strings, etc. So I thought, as I do love to compose, if Often I would categorise movie soundtracks, and they're like Hans Zimmer is my favourite composer ever, and I think that a lot of the movie music is just so good, and some of it's so inspirational, like Time from Hans Zimmer. So I kind of wanted to roll. Especially now we know the new candidates. Something that I'm trying.